Every day, we have the opportunity to be exposed to viruses, and most of the time, it does nothing to us at all. But occasionally, it can have devastating consequences. So our job here is to help identify those threats early, know how to diagnose them, be able to watch for them, and be prepared for them so they don't get out of control. With Predict, we're working with governments and universities and institutes around the world to help determine the sources of potentially pandemic infections. There are both unknown viral threats as well as ones that we know about, but we aren't sure where they're going to go next. And we need new strategies to be prepared for those, to be able to diagnose them immediately, and then be able to respond effectively. Our goal is to really understand what pathogens may be in a system and help inform the public health community, but also the wildlife and animal health community, so that everybody's vigilant and communicating, working together so that any little spillover that happens, it can be identified quickly and controlled. A global immune system is possible if we get all of the different sectors working together to make this intricate network that can recognize problems early and give us the signals we need to control things like epidemics before they become pandemics.